My name is Natasha Burgess with Canada Snowboard, and I think three things that every coach should know is one, what they don't know, two, what they would like to know and what they are interested in learning, and three, what kind of athlete they would like to coach. So not about what necessarily they want to know to the end, but what kind of athlete do they want to work with and what does that athlete look like?